That seems to be the problem, Alan.
I'm rigging the kill. Oh. We need to kill it.
Kill switch?
Yeah.
The kids at home want to know what's the problem under the hood now.
You mean the heat?
Yeah.
We're getting intense heat to the servos.
Where are the servos?
These control the throttle. And right now I'm just running a kill switch to kill the power to the distributor, which will kill the motor.
Theoretically.
You don't have power to the ignition, you're going to, it'll shut off.
So kids at home, when their servos get hot, you suggest wrap them with tinfoil?
Yeah.
That won't digest, that's how you cook a potato. Won't that just sort of cook them?
Yeah, I know. But initially it'll keep the heat
off. The last 10 years.
Initially?
Yeah, you know.
So it's kind of like a DD thing.
Right. It only works in the heat of the moment.
And
but
then
if you
after,
let it sit for a long time, yes, it will eventually toast. Roast the stuff inside. But you got to disassemble.
It's kind of like running oil instead of water in your motor.
Right.
There's no radiator.
But I have a fan, a 12-volt fan that I'm going to put on the, right above those servos.
Did you hear that?
Fan for the servos. We have to make those hits go operable.
Benny's going to hook in air conditioning for the servos.
Yeah.
Oh, a little fan.
The kids thought you were joking. You were serious about it was too hot?
Yeah. So we rigged a fan.
Apparently so. Is that sturdy?
Very
sturdy. Fit under the hood?
Yeah.
Wow, so we got a little air cooling going on.
You mean the makeup kids?
No, just the kids on the internet that are watching us.
Oh, okay. Ow, that's hot. See? That's my exact point.
To hold the element on.
Yeah.
Look in that red toolbox.
Is that an old trick, Steve?
What? Oh.
It's a stay put. It wants to fall off.
Bastard.
Isn't that all insulated?
If this isn't the most absurd thing I've ever seen.
It does the opposite.
My theory is that you're just sitting somewhere. Take them apart with four screws. You put three back in, and you haven't gotten up. Where's that four screws?
Now, where did this fan come from, Benny?
That's the Mazda car that we blew up in the desert.
And you took that off right before the explosion?
No, I took it off when I was here. I was just numbing around trying to get parts.
And
I was actually going to start taking the dashboard apart and everything.
Why did you want Why did you think you'd need the fan?
Because just this very reason.
Cooling elements?
Yes. See, this is another tip. It needs to go right through the garbage.
It gets hot in these parts. Is that why you decided to take it?
Yeah.
Very hot in the desert. What happens is
spare parts from the limited edition Golden Mazda 2000.
88. Sorry.
88. But to your knowledge, 92.
All right.
Yeah, that thing was not a 90 anything.
Six Mazda shit beater.
With a broken heart.
Benny, you're going a little bit fast.
That's supposed to be fast. But you know what I'm going to do first is drill. There we go, now.
Is Tom Coon calling?
Now!
Oh, it doesn't work too good on this.
How are you going to wire that hard wire to the battery?
Oh, no, I have a switch.
Opti switch, of course.
Where is my Opti switch? It's in my Opti box. It's like digging through my homemade Legos. You see Marty's invention?
You got one? I was the CD changer down.
CD's just changer. See you later. It'll fall off on the road.
Something's gonna fall off on the road.
Now, to the firewall we go.
Grandmother's house to go.
What's that been here? Your mom and your dad?
It's like Bill.
What does Bill say?
Ah.
Sounds like somebody offbeat already.
One of those Alabama rednecks.
Alabama Riggery.
we can't get
it. Hey, it worked! Yes, sir? That's our air conditioner for our servos. Keep them cool down a little bit.
Nice and cold under there?
Yep. See if it... Yeah, that's the fan.
And let's see the switch. Where's the switch mounted?
Well, it's mounted.
I want to see. That's not a good point.
Wait.
and hit. Hit the switch.
Hang on. Hey, Betty?
Yeah.
I found a whole bunch of stuff like
we
that.
We talked about making a camera mount.
It's yours.
Cool, man.
What was I going to show you?
Let me get the motor going, John. Hang on.
Isn't that going to get awfully hot in there?
Then why doesn't it melt these wires?
Good point, huh?
Well, do remote controls work under lots of heat?
Yeah.
Do airplanes get hot?
Very.
Until I get steering. Wait, do that again.
Is that enough RPMs, John? John,
yeah.
Is that enough RPMs?
I think so.
Okay, that's the throttle. Now the steering.
Steering doesn't work unless the engine's on, right?
Yeah, you mean power steering wise?
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's okay. No, it's actually pretty powerful. If it's rolling, it'll turn it. But just sitting still, it doesn't turn it very good. You think Bill would be impressed?
Is that NASA approved?
Mm-hmm. This is white NASA tape. Especially for this sort of thing.
That's what they used on the shuttle?
Mm-hmm.
Which one? The one that Challenger? Or
no,
the...
no Challenger.
None of these parts are from the Challenger?
That cylinder is.
That's from the Discovery, you said.
No, the Challenger, my submarine, I went and excavated down at the bottom of the Pacific.
I thought I was off the coast of Florida.
Yeah, well, that's the Pacific, isn't it? Oh, that's the Atlantic.
Yeah.
Isn't that, what gulf is that?
I don't know, that's the Bermuda Triangle. That's why that thing crashed.
Right.
Just another, got any more?
Yeah, wait. Oh yeah, I'm gonna see it. This is high speed.
Oh.
Oh, because it's tilted back?
Yeah, maybe they have to.
Nah, everybody parks on hills, don't they?
Yeah, but old cars.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anything left inside there? It all got rattled off?
No, that's okay. I know, we thought it was rattled.
Yeah, here we are at that lake bed.
Yeah.
Yeah. It'd be one of Benny's ideas.
El Mirage. Yeah. Let's go to El Mirage, folks. Little did you know.
No sharp turns. This thing will roll over and soon be.
That's it. Yeah.
Is it cold?
You know what we need, John, is
the
squirt.
Battery's taking a hit right there.
You need the squirt?
You know why I unhooked that squirting mechanism, Tom?
Did you? Oh, this thing?
Yeah, just give her a squirt.
Oh, yeah.
The right?
Squirting mechanism. It's called the accelerator pump, yeah. But yeah, squirting mechanism, that works. Got the point across.
You like that fan on the top?
Yeah, oh yeah. Keep everything cool. Electronics. Okay. Fan works.
Where?
That one right there.
Which one?
That one.
Yeah, it looks cool, huh?
He just told me some old Dodge. I'm going, some old Dodge. You go, this thing was some old Dodge. It's like a, yeah, it's like a high speed logo.
What's he doing, a man? Man test?
Well, it's gotta be hard because you wanna like grab the steering wheel and turn, except you gotta use these little things.
Yeah, but he plays with those little toys all the time.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Hey, turn around.
Slow to straighten out, though. I don't think he's going
to
have as much range.
We need to go around those guys with the little model cars, you know, those little things.
Yeah.
We need to go over and join them, because here we got the big one with the little controller, you know.
Right.
We got a real car. We brought our car.
But if he follows in another car, he won't be so far away. Benny, you're not going to have as much range as you think.
What? Yeah, let's try that. Yeah.
What?
I don't think you're going to have as much range as you think.
It doesn't matter.
Here, Tom. If anything happens and I die, this one kills it.
Okay.
Let me see. Make sure. Yeah, that's down. Down
is dead, okay.
Yeah.
No, we really need the camera in the car with a monitor that we could watch.
Right, I know.
Where are you going, Benny?
I don't know. Where are you going? Hey, go back here. I'm out of range.
Already?
Benny, that's what I'm saying.